it's very much in keeping with the story. In the first one, it was very fresh. It was really clean and, like, very bare in your face. And in this, it's a little bit more lived in. It's like she knows the environment so well that when the lens steps in to take a look at her, it's like, I've been here in my own world for so long, now who's looking at me?
Dans Rosa Botanica, le traitement de la fleur est beaucoup plus intimiste. On continue notre promenade dans le jardin, mais on se focalise sur une rose. On découvre de nouvelles facettes, à la fois plus naturelles, plus sensuelles, et peut-être charnelles aussi.
I think having some placement there for a while. It looks like you know, the vines are starting to grow into her and they're becoming a part of her, and she's clearly very comfortable there and like owning it a little bit more.
On est vraiment dans une fleur beaucoup plus enveloppante. C'est un quelque part on est rentré dans le jardin et on a affirmé cette facette florale. Nous n'avons pas travaillé cette rose d'une manière attendue, romantique, mais plutôt pour ses aspects épicés, nerveux et même brûlants.
Avec Flora Botanica, on a commencé l'exploration de ce jardin, on a étudié la rose d'une manière expérimentale, et ça nous a donné envie d'aller plus loin.
What I like about this is that I didn't have to turn into a different person. The point was to capture something natural. If you ever feel like you're forcing something or like trying to get the shot, suddenly it's not fun anymore.